Hi everyone, I'm going to show you first of all some of my imaginary landscapes. This is one of them. They come about by my exploring the waterways, the bush tracks, and the seashores around my local area. I take photos, I sketch in situ usually too, and then I work in my home studio where I've got more time to experiment and just use my imaginary. This one's a lovely one of some sea creatures, some lovely jellyfish and blue bottles that we find along the water's edge here on the south coast. This is another one here. My paintings evolve from an intuitive and very spontaneous process, laying down layers of watercolour, coaxing the layers, letting them evolve, and just encouraging the fluidity of the natural ways of the watercolour. So this one I've just finished. And it's got lovely fluidity and rhythm to it that I really love, and I love the earthy colours. I'm going to paint this one for you step by step, and I will quicken up the videos too in some areas. I do love the colours in this one, and also this one too that I showed you earlier. So I did this one first and then moved on and did a larger one. So let's do it. beautiful effects of the watercolour, the layers, all transparent layers. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Make a comment if you like. I usually reply to the comments, so I look forward to seeing those. Bye for now.